Maybe you've heard of Cabo Blanco. Then maybe you haven't. It's a remote fishing village off the coast of Peru. And when I first got there, it certainly hadn't found its way onto any map that I knew of. Nevertheless, this is the edge of the world where legends are born. I was part of one, and I'd like to tell you about it. Oh, by the way, my name's Lewis Clarkson. And that's my ship you see out there in the bay, the HMS Orient Star, 5 miles out from Cabo Blanco.
Good town, Cabo Blanco.
Yeah. Evenings at Gift's place aren't half bad. Go on back in, you get.
I don't think I can get my head in there.
Well, you can damn well give it a try. Come on, it's the best reading we've had in months.
Check the vents?
Yes, sir.
Gordon.
Good morning, Lewis.
I'm just going down now.
Oh, yes, that does look very promising. Let's hope so.
Probably just another rock shelf.
No, not this time.
Shoot for 100 feet. That should keep us out of the mud.
Roger.
I'll lay you odds on this one.
The current's practically nil now.
If she had sunk here, she wouldn't have budged an inch.
Hold it.
Holding, Johnny.
Louis, my boy, I think we've got lucky.
Is it there?
Maybe. It's a wreck, all right. I know, but it is 50 years old, maybe more.
It's not the Brittany.
Right up there, the thing's rocking all over the place. Hey, what the hell's going on?
Well, everything's steady up here, Johnny.
I'm not bloody joking, Louis. Louis, you hear me? I'm not bloody joking.
Well, I'm sorry, old chum, but we're getting no readings up here.
Hey, Louis. There's some kind of dye in the water.
Johnny, are you okay? Johnny. I think perhaps we'd better get you up. Come on, winch up. Hold on, old chum. Soon have you up.
Louis, can you hear me?
Louis!
Good morning. Can I assist you?
He says you have to examine my passport.
Thank you. One has to observe the formalities. Please do sit down. Cordero! Take this away. Would you like some refreshment?
No, thank you.
I see you are French. And what exactly brings you to Cabo Blanco, Miss Alessandri?
I had business in Lima. My friend said I should see the coast before I leave for France again.
That's what the people who live in the city always say. Personally, I would rather be in Lima. Your picture here hardly does you justice.
That's another thing people always say, isn't it?
What are you people doing out there in that bay anyway?
I told you. Charting the Humboldt Current.
I thought Mr. Humboldt did that about 100 years ago.
Oh, no, not completely.
Actually, not at all. They just named it in his honor because he's a scientific man. But he didn't chart that curve. And you being a scientific man, you should have known that.
Give heart. I am Marie Alessandri.
Welcome to Cabo Blanco.
I was told you have rooms.
That's right. Reasonable rates. Breakfast is free.
I hardly ever take breakfast.
Bevy, take the lady's bag up.
Okay, Senor Gil.
Excuse me, miss. May one ask what brings you to Cabo Blanco?
I'm looking for someone I used to know.
I must tell you, Senor Beckdorf, that one day, that cañero of yours, the big one day, I will shoot off his knee.
He likes you. He likes to play with you, huh? Don't play with it back. Don't play with any of that.
I must say that a private army becomes you. It fits.
Well, minister gives me cañeros. You get what they grow beneath the palm trees, and everybody's happy. Now, tell me. Has the English ship left?
Not yet, but he's sailing for Ecuador tonight.
What else do you have to tell me?
I don't think there is any connection with our enterprise, but a young French woman arrived from Lima this morning.
Oh? What is her name?
Alessandri, Marie Claire Alessandri.
Marie Claire.
Someone you know, without any convincing reason for being here, Señor.
Huh?
Giff!
You want to see me?
Where did you get that name, Giff?
Off a jockey.
Was he a winner?
Well, he was having a good streak until the horse fell on him. Now he has no more use for the name. I have a question for you.
Yes?
Who are you looking for?
My lover. Jacques. Jacques Lecour. Is he here?
No. What made you think that he would be?
A postcard of your club. Jacques mailed it from here, all the days and nights. Secret words between lovers. We worked in the resistance together. I saw him 2 years ago. His ship, the Britain, sailed from Marseille. And I never saw Jacques again.
French crew?
Mostly German. Jacques was working undercover. Didn't you know that?
Well, we didn't talk that much.
I left France soon after he sailed. And I returned only a short while ago. And there was this postcard from Jacques. What happened to him?
I first saw him. The sea had just washed him in. He had been shot.
He'll die.
But he didn't die. He stayed here in the hotel with me. Then one day when he didn't need anybody or anything, he was gone. Things were neatly folded and he was gone. And that's it.
Without a word.
Without a word. Actually, he stopped and robbed the cash register. But that's all right. Everybody needs a little getaway money.
What aren't you telling me, Gibb?
Jacques isn't here. You leave Cabo Blanco, Marie. 6 o'clock this evening, there's a bus that stops outside the hotel. You'll be on it. That one. Get to know him and become his friend.
Good evening, Miss Alessandri.
Good evening.
Have you found who you were looking for?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. May I buy you a drink?
All right.
Good. I'm Lewis Clarkson. I'm with the survey ship. We've been around Cabo Blanco for a week or two now. Unfortunately, we had a small accident this morning, hence the reason we've come ashore.
Buenas tardes. Miss Alessandri, I must ask you again for your passport.
Why?
I have had new instructions.
From whom?
Señorita.
Why should anyone be interested in Miss Alessandri?
I'm sure these things are better regulated in your countries. But then, you don't suffer from the unfortunate political turmoil that we do.
Then why don't you go away? She hasn't done anything.
I'm sure of it. But then, the police always pursue innocence, don't they? Please. Now.
Give!
I thought you'd be halfway to Lima by now.
The police have taken my passport.
Oh, hell. You should have taken the bus. This time you do what I tell you. I'll take it to the hotel. You stay there. I'll try to get your passport.
Mr. Terrado is busy.
All right, he's expecting me. Give. Why did you take the French girl's passport?
It's nothing unusual. Simple routine. Inquiries.
Inquiries about what?
What difference would a few days make? It's not often you have such a charming guest.
Come on, Toretto. I know you take your orders from Beckdorf. You went up the hill to see him immediately after the bus arrived. Now, why does he want to keep her here?
Why do you concern yourself? Why make it important? It's foolish. You are so vulnerable. A refugee from what? A man without identity. A man who survives on the kindness of others.
Kindness, my foot. You get your check the first of every month.
Vamos, muchachas, váyanse las dos y espérenme fuera. Vamos, váyanse, espérenme fuera. Vamos, vale, vamos, vamos.
Be careful, Keith. Nothing really works in this country. Not even bribery.
We've got a deal I could hang you with.
But Beckdorf has a better one. He has a shooting license. And I can't allow you to interfere in his business.
You're a terrific flunky, Teredo. I'll tell Beckdorf that. It's about time I met him anyhow.
What would happen if they sent you back to the States? Something dramatic. The gas chamber.
We're opening.
Give Hoyt to see Beckdorf.
El señor Hoyt está aquí. Sí, señor Hoyt. Sí.
Dale el pase.
Find Herr Beckdorf in the lower cabana.
So, finally we meet.
Your fight,
huh? You ought to come down off this hill and see us sometime. It's really a pain in the neck with those canyeros.
Yeah, and I guarantee there are no surprises. Nights are not our best time. But, of course, you would know that.
Hello, Gif. Come to visit. What a nice thing to do.
You okay?
What a nice thing to ask. Am I okay, Schatze? How am I?
Why don't you go back to Lima? Go home.
Era.
He's gonna throw you to the horse.
What a thing to say.
Go home.
Now I can get back to where I came from, Gif.
You're gonna have to do it yourself?
Yes. And that's the pity.
She's hopeless. You should not concern yourself. We cannot grieve.
You feel any grief for that Englishman that was killed today? I was told the sea erupted like an explosion. Probably dynamite. Now, who around here would have dynamite besides you? And what happens to the English ship when it comes back? Another explosion?
Is it coming back?
Why, would that put you under the gun about something? You've been out there trolling yourself. It's no secret.
Gif. Be prudent. Stay out of business that does not concern you.
Forget about the ship. And the girl who had her passport taken from you.
I heard you were a simple man, Gif, who came to Cabo Blanco and found contentment. Why should you care about a girl who has no passport?
Because she's being held here against her will. Why? You have use for her? Then what happens? Does she leave Cabo Blanco alive?
You confound me. You come here, accuse me of attacking a ship, and now I want to do harm to some French woman.
Who says she's French?
I swear to you, if Teredo has picked up her passport, it's because he has his own plans for her. Is she beautiful?
You tell Teredo to give her back her passport.
You would not listen to me. Who can blame you? Choice of girls in Cabo Blanco. Hera must be finally drunk by now, and when she's drunk, she cannot think, and I find that the best time of all.
I don't want that girl to die here like the Englishman.
How could I be responsible, whether she lives or dies? Death comes to us all, if at one time or another. And to die in Cabo Blanco, well, there's always that colorful cemetery on the beach.
I'm glad you think it's colorful.
Because if anything does happen to that girl, rest in peace. I didn't get your passport. Come on, get on the boat. I'm taking you up to Concepcion. From there, you can grab a train for Lima. I'll have Pepe pack all your things.
If I get picked up, and without a passport, I'll rot in a Peruvian jail.
When you get to Lima, you tell them you lost or your passport was stolen. They'll give you another.
But I don't want to leave.
Maria. Maria.
Marie.
Marie. Maria. Right now, they're playing around with your life. You could die here in Cabo Blanco.
No. I'm not going to go.
I certify that the said John Frederick Baker died of asphyxiation caused by drowning. Signed, Dr. Rodolfo Ramirez.
This is insane. The bathysphere was attacked.
How can you know that?
The body was completely crushed by the explosion.
There is no proof of that.
No, because your bloody special police had him cremated the same day.
Normal routine.
You must know that he was murdered.
Mr. Clarkson, if you cannot conduct yourself in a proper manner...
I suppose you were drunk again and spouting against El General, and now Toredo's got you by the short hairs. Is that it?
Enough, Mr. Clarkson. Be silent. Return to your seat, or you will be escorted from this court. I conclude that the chief diver of the SS Orient met his death in the pursuit of what is well known to be a dangerous profession. My verdict, accidental death. Thank you.
Bustamante. Hey, Bustamante.
Buenos dias, senor Gim. Hey, you know what? I've been thinking. Pearls. The old pearl bed. Pablo said we can expect the oysters back any day now. One good pearl. And I wouldn't be a burden to nobody. Young Pablo says I can dive with him this evening. What do you think?
I think you ought to stick with the fishing.
Papa!
What was your boss's verdict?
Death by accident. My son... It was a bad day when you went to work for Toredo.
Toredo. You call that an inquiry?
Exactly. And it is done.
We'll see about that. I've never seen such a disgusting exhibition. And don't think you're going to get away with it either. There are authorities beyond yours, you know. Clarkson!
Let's have a drink.
Thanks. Muy bien, hijo. Muy bien.
Scotch?
Fine.
How's London looking these days?
Tidier. Couple of years, you'll never know a bloody bomb fell.
Well, here you are. To the house in Whitehall. MI5, isn't that your home base? Or is it His Majesty's Secret Service?
What gives you that idea? Actually, we're private enterprise. Taking soundings and contour readings for possible offshore petroleum deposits.
Ah, come on, Clarkson. All that equipment you have on your aft deck, that's salvage equipment. You know the man on the hill is looking for the same thing.
What is Beckdorf looking for?
He's looking for the Brittany. That ring a bell?
Who is he, Gif?
He's a Nazi that can run fast. And around here, he has enough clout to make the rules in Cabo Blanco.
I think MI5 might like to get to know Herr Beckdorf a little better.
He's guarded tighter than the crown jewels, so don't you try it. He also has an option on the waters around here. Who do you think blew up your bathysphere? Clarkson, what was on the Brittany?
I don't know. Control wouldn't tell me. That way I can't tell you. My orders are just to find her.
Good luck.
Un momento, por favor. Señor Teredo, es el ministro de Concepción.
Puede retirarse.
Teredo here. How nice to hear from you, sir.
I have not heard from Beckdorf. Why is that?
Is there some difficulty?
None that I've been told.
Incidentally, the capital has had an inquiry about this man Hoyt. And pass it along. The Americans are quite interested in getting him back.
However, Mr. Hoyt has always been quite generous in his appreciation of our hospitality.
Perhaps he can be induced to extend his appreciation a little further.
And if the Americans decide to enter the market?
Then we shall have to examine the relative merits of the one against the other.
I'm from Cabo Blanco. Where do you go?
Oh, Rosa, that's enough. With all your questions, I'm beginning to feel as I'm being grilled.
I got a call from our provincial minister today. He had word from the capital. The American authorities are making inquiries about you. You might want to do something about that, Gif. A kindness here and there. You be the judge.
On the house. Kindly.
Last night, for the first time in years, I made a prayer about her. A very daring one. Now we shall see. Good evening, Miss Alessandri. How lovely you look tonight.
Campari and soda, please.
Two. The most wonderful news. Good progress in your passport. I advise a little patience.
Good evening.
Hello, Gif.
Mind if I sit down?
Dance, ma'am.
And I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do.
Fermín! Mira que pasado, ven acá!
Que pasado? Oh, beautiful. All those torches.
Tú! Mira, mira. Delito, ven acá.
Madre de Dios.
torches for a drowning.
Drowning?
They seem to me that's everything. The mere idea of you. The longing here for you. You'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes and stars above.
Yeah?
Sure.
It's
just a
part of you. Tell me what to do. He's giving me back to you. Beckdorf doesn't want me anymore. And he said you're the one who brought me to Cabo Blanco in the first place. See the point?
Senor Gif!
What's happened?
Come and see.
Sorry, Miguel.
I'm a very good swimmer myself. But my father was better than me.
Of course, there will be an inquest.
The damn well better be.
Must we know the verdict already, don't we? Old age and a fit of the cramps.
Which has been known to happen. Argus, let's talk about more pleasant things. Of kindnesses. If Hera's a problem to you, she could live at my house. It's very spacious.
Don't say anything more. Not another word.
Baby!
Come along, we'll take you up to bed.
You were right. That's all I needed. The water is beautifully warm. I would like to know about Hera.
Oh, we met in Lima, had good feelings for each other, and she came to Cabo Blanco with me. Hera turned out to be a lush. We argued about it one night, and she ran off.
And you? Why did you come to Cabo Blanco?
I killed somebody.
Show me where you found Jack.
Sure.
This is where I found him. The crew scuttled the ship and were rowing to shore. Horse gave them to the sharks. Jack said there wasn't any warning, but he made it. He was lucky for a time.
I thought if I came here, all the old feelings might come back.
You won't see Jacques again.
I think I've known that for a long time.
I was thinking, as long as you're not using your room, I won't charge you for it.
What are you thinking?
$22 million on the Brittany. In gold, the Germans stole it. And you're going to help me get it. Because you know where it is. You do. He would have told you. Jacques would. I know he would. He would have made certain someone knew if he wasn't sure to get out alive. Someone he trusted. You. So, together, you and I, we'll get it.
Nope.
Why?
Because everybody's looking for it and nobody cares how they get it. I want to stay alive and I want you to stay alive.
$22 million, give.
To do what with? Spend it here in Cabo Blanco?
But you know where it is.
What's the matter?
Senor Clarkson, sir, he's a thief. He stole my canoe. I saw him go away in it.
All right, don't worry about it. I'll get it back.
Why would Clarkson steal Pepe's canoe?
He thinks he could sail it to the top of the hill. Stupid son of a bitch.
Apúrate, compadre. ¡Órale!
Show you something.
I give this to Jacques. He used to carry it in his wallet. All the days and nights. The same words on the postcard that brought me here. You forged them. Why did you do that?
I want to know where the Brittany is. A man might confide such a thing to his mistress.
But then, it would belong to me. Why should I give it to you?
Because your life depends on it.
Then we better talk about an exchange.
Of course. Why not? May I offer you a drink?
No, thanks.
Well, we have a splendid tropical punch.
No.
No. We have a partner. Provincial minister.
Why?
It was necessary for the plan. I had arranged to have a shipment stowed aboard the Brittany. Plan was to sink her in a predetermined position off Cabo Blanco. If she had sailed right into port, she would have been seized by the Peruvian authorities, and I would have stood trial at Nuremberg.
Yes, you would.
But your lover, on the night the ship was sunk, he went to the bridge, and this is what he must have done. He placed a magnet, like this, alongside the compass, to give it a completely false reading. Nothing dramatic. We believed we knew where the Brittany was sunk. We don't, and the minister grows impatient. I thought your lover's secret had died with him. Very glad I am to see you. Where is the Brittany?
I don't know. I don't. If I knew, would I have come here at all?
What kind of game?
Giffoyt knows.
Giff?
He saved Jack from the ship.
The Jacques told him where it was?
And Gif will tell me.
He will?
I know he will.
Gif is the kind of man that doesn't involve himself.
He's involved.
With you? Yes.
Gif will tell me, and then we can make our exchange. I know where the Brittany is, and you find it. And then you, the minister, and I will share it all. How does that sound to you?
Superb. Badly, yes.
I have a job for you.
For now, it's almost done.
If Gif Hoyt knew all this time, why did he not come and make a deal?
He'll tell me that, too. When the market shuts down, tell Toretto to close Cabo Blanco.
Yeah.
Nobody in, nobody out. His police will take him to his jail where I can question him quietly and undisturbed. You assist him.
How do you feel?
Awful.
Rodolfo!
Yes. My trouser pocket. Evidence.
Plastic explosives?
Well done, Doc.
You're gonna be all right.
This gets you a case of the best.
Pepe! Pepe!
Si, senor.
Where is everybody?
They're home. There's a curfew. Everybody had to leave.
Where's Corinne?
In her room. She's
hurriedly. Permanent.
Now, what'd you say?
She's leaving, senor. I heard her back.
The last bus left at 6 o'clock.
She wanted to see you. She's been trying to find you all day.
You might as well go home.
Buenas noches, senor.
Buenas noches.
Who is it?
It's me. Pepe said you were in a hurry to go somewhere. Where you going dressed like that?
It's too late.
You know, this fan, it works for all the other guests, but not for you.
You were supposed to be halfway to Ecuador by now. Don't you know there is a man standing on your boat with a rifle?
Yeah, that's because there's a curfew. And that would be Juanito. Every curfew, he captures my boat because it's the best seat in the house during a curfew.
Where were you all day? Where were you?
Why?
Because I sold you out. I gave you to Beckdorf.
What the hell are you talking about? What do you mean you gave me to Beckdorf?
I went up the hill this morning. I saw him. I told him you knew where the Brittany is.
Oh, jeez. That's why we're having a curfew.
Gif, listen to me. It would have worked. It would have worked.
Throwing me to Beckdorf would have worked?
If you had come back here earlier. My plan was to tell you what I have done. And you would have taken your boat and left Cabo Blanco. And you would have told me where the Brittany is.
Some plan. Then what?
Then we would be in Ecuador. I would call Paris. Let them know what they wanted to find out. should be safe in Ecuador.
Marie, I'm safe here. I live here. This is my home.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt you. I didn't want to hurt you.
Damn thing about it. I don't even know where the Brittany is.
But that's not possible.
It's true. I don't know where the Brittany is. All right. Come on, blow your nose. Here. From now on, you do what I tell you to do.
Mr. Giff Hoyt. Search all the rooms.
Adelante.
Boy's not in his room.
Aquí no hay nadie.
Ándale, abre esa puerta.
Boy will not get out of Cabo Blanco. Help search the other houses.
Busquen las otras casas. Habla.
Go. Where is Hoyt? Where is he? Fräulein, where is Hoyt? Victor wishes to know. Where is he? Tell me! Come here! Come, Fräulein! Where is he? Where is Giff Hoyt? Giff!
I don't know.
Oh, you do know.
Don't hurt me, I don't know.
Come, kind of Shotzi. Shotzi?
No!
You will tell me. Satan!
Thank you.
dog. I have another customer for you.
You're gonna have visitors soon.
I'll deal with them.
How's Clarkson?
Fine.
We get rumores, Sultan. It's quite a recent.
Cold compress.
And a drink. I shouldn't have left you.
I'm going to take you back to Lima.
I'll be kind.
La policía.
Abran. Policía.
Y cuatro submarinos también.
What's in this room? Chicken bones and other medicine.
We'll take a look. Change this bloody bandage!
De la casa, tú vete por acá, yo por allá.
One sugar, hold the cream.
I was expecting you sooner. But then I didn't expect you at all. I heard some shots.
Yeah, it's a bad night out there.
Sweet nights.
This one is a long way to go.
I didn't exactly expect you to come with a gun.
Surprised me too. Call Beckdorf, let him know I'm here.
2552.
So you sent your troops out to drag me in. For shame, Teredo.
Good evening, Herbert Dorf. Giff Hoyt is here.
Ah, was there any trouble when you arrested him?
Well, he did.
Bergdorf, Giff Hoyt.
Ah, Gear. I hope they have treated you too roughly.
I know where the Briton is. If you want to know, you're going to have to come down off your heel to find out.
I'd like to make a trade. Come to my place. Alone. Suddenly, you've got a great problem. I disagree. Tonight I'm going to save your soul.
But I keep warning you, Giff. Bergdorf has a shooting license. Before the night is over, you could be dead.
It happens to the best of us.
Bergdorf must be furious. He won't come.
He'll come, all right. He spent a lot of time looking for that sunken treasure. Amen.
Giff, do you know where the Briton is?
You'll find out this evening.
You're baiting me.
Well, let's see how the evening goes. Then we'll see which way you jump. Come on. Let's see which way.
It's not enough that I am wearing my gun, Giff. I am the authority in Cabo Blanco. I cannot walk down the street with a rifle in my back. Everyone must see that you are my prisoner. You have to take that chance.
Everybody's seen the gun. You can put it away now.
You are still in my custody. Let there be no mistake.
There goes your soul, right down the toilet.
Stifling in here.
Very angry with you, Gift. Why didn't you tell me where the Brittany is a long time ago? Things would have been so much simpler. Where is it?
What do I get for the gold?
Not gold. No gift, not gold.
He told you there was gold on the ship?
Well, is that what you told him?
$22 million worth. Gold is a magic word. But it didn't work.
Yes. People slit and chop and sell their children when gold is mentioned, and you don't even budge.
Wonderful. Herr Bethoff. Not gold?
No.
What is on that ship? I'd like to know what I'm dealing with.
Your life.
Tell him.
Do you know?
Of course.
Well, then, why not? One of the smallest pieces. But exquisite. Crates of it aboard the Brittany.
Crates?
Crates of them. Some of them yours.
That's never been mentioned before.
$22 million does not even come close. For instance, this said to be a fragment of the true cross, golden censers from monasteries, the Madonna of Krakow, with tears of pearl. Chalices fat with rubies from synagogues and cathedrals. Inventory dazzling. All on the Brittany.
You're a beauty.
I have only her word that you know where the ship is. Was she lying?
How could anyone that looks like that be a liar? Jacques did leave me a letter.
What's in that letter?
It was in code.
Yes. This side of the bar. Foster said the place searched, but you are a resourceful man.
As you know, Jacques was an agent, and he was a very careful man. It's all very simple. I'll soon show you. How's it going, Lefty? Hmm? This is Lefty. Lefty knows. Jacques taught him the coordinates of where he sank the Brittany, and the letter had the code words which make him tell.
Make him tell?
Okay, Lefty, let's go to work.
Here.
You listen. Coco Loco. Concentrate now. Lefty, Coco Loco. You think about it. Coco Loco.
Lefty.
Coco Loco.
Oh, come on, Lefty.
Coco Loco, baby.
Don't make a fool of me, Giff.
Well, damn it, you try.
You're wasting time.
That damn parrot knows you know.
It's a 20,000 phantoms.
You're dead man, Giff.
It's stern down on a coral bed.
No more tricks, no more jokes. Where? What coral bed?
Not with that pointed at me. And not without knowing what I get for it.
Giff!
Look now, you don't think I'd try this on my own, do you?
Herr Beckdorf?
When you jump.
Kill him.
Churches. Synagogues. Death camps. Crates of it.
There's a man with a soul.
Presidente! Vuelvan a la base. Cada uno a su puesto. Todo terminado.
I'm going to give you a boat ride to Ecuador, where they've got some decent law. You know, the odds are they'll ship you back to Germany, where you'll probably hang.
Vamos. Ustedes. Vuelvan al cuartel. Retírense. Y avisen a las otras unidades.
It's just a little rain, but the sea's calm. You're a lucky man, Victor.
Nerd.
cheated us.
Not me.
An accident?
Suicide. There will be an inquiry. I shall conduct it myself.
No, it will not be necessary. Bury Beckdorf in an unmarked grave.
Unmarked, of course.
As soon as possible. Good night.
Longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you.
Oof. What was in that letter?
He thanked me for everything. Asked me to take care of Lefty over there.
Lefty? Cabo Blanco.
Latitude 76, longitude 12.
My love, the mere idea of you, the longing here for you.
So Lefty knew it all the time. When my ship returned, he told us all about it. So we located the Brittany, dredged up the treasure, and as far as possible, returned it to its rightful owners. And the legend? Well, treasures have their own particular life. It wasn't there. But people came looking for it anyhow, and the legend of the Brittany grew and grew. And Cabo Blanco prospered. And Gif? That's Marie down there in Gif's pool. In Gif's house on top of the hill. In Cabo Blanco, where legends are born.
My love.